Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. In the last episode, I explored almost half of the map and checked out my favorite spot. It's got all the necessary resources we need. Today, I'll be preparing to bring all my stuff from my old spot on the island and start building my home base. And in between, I won't miss the chance to tame some new creatures. Let's get started.
Hmm.
Let's see if I can bring this creature to our team. Taming always adds an extra layer of excitement to the game.
Thank you. Megalania myrrhospide is among the largest creatures found throughout the island's complicated cave networks. Reaching up to 3 meters long, it can traverse vertically up cave walls with little difficulty, thanks to its powerful claws. Fortunately, Megalania's size means it is unlikely to sneak up on anyone. Unfortunately for spelunkers, it is an aggressive and dangerous creature nonetheless. Like other varanidae, Megalania is a venomous creature. Its poison is slow-acting, but will drain the victim's effective strength and health until death, unless cured by a rare antidote. That said, the Megalania's prey are usually ripped apart well before they succumb to the poison's long-term effects. The rare ability of Megalania to effortlessly climb sheer environmental walls makes it a highly sought-after mount. While it is by no means the fastest, strongest, or toughest mount, the manner in which it can effortlessly scale mountains, clamber up barricades, hide in trees, or upside down, ensures it will always have a place in any tribe's stables.
While I'm here, I might as well look for some new creatures to tame. A good base needs a strong defense, and having more tamed creatures will help with that. Alright folks, that's it for today's episode. I managed to transport all my stuff, start building our new home base, and even tame a new creature. In the next episode, I'll continue expanding the base and setting up defenses. If you're enjoying the series, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell so you don't miss any future episodes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.